The 17LA3N unilateral ankle joint has a new, efficient dummy system. This new dummy system makes it easier to fabricate an AFO or KAFO using lamination resin or prepreg technology, and allows for even cleaner processing of the unilateral ankle joints. The dummy system consists of two components: the reusable lower dummy section made of steel and the dummy cover made of plastic. This cover cannot be reused. It is included in the scope of delivery of the unilateral ankle joint and can be disposed of after the orthosis is finished. The plastic dummy cover provides the necessary opening for the ankle joint in the foot component later on and automatically positions the foot stirrup in the required neutral position. Use the two screws to mount the carbon fiber reinforced bar component on the lower dummy section. The bearing bushing must be removed before the foot stirrup can be mounted on the dummy. A quick tip: the dummy cover can be used to easily push the bearing bushing out of the foot stirrup. Important: set the bearing bushing aside in a safe place and reinsert it in the foot stirrup prior to final assembly of the orthosis. Now position the reinforced foot stirrup in the dummy cover. Then place the dummy cover and foot stirrup on the lower dummy section and secure them with the dummy screw. The foot stirrup can be quickly and easily brought to the neutral position thanks to the design of the dummy cover. Next, the lower dummy section and dummy cover are mounted on the plaster model together with the bar and the foot stirrup. To do so, screw the dummy screw connection together with the pyramid adapter in the plaster model. Use plaster band to cover the countersunk head screws in the bar component and the screw connection of the dummy system. Once the laminate has hardened, the laminated orthosis blank is removed from the plaster model. Do so by using a knife to cut the lower dummy section and the dummy cover free. Remove the screws on the bar component and the dummy screw from the plasticine. Remove the two screws on the bar component. Loosen the dummy screw connection. Remove the dummy cover. Use the oscillating saw to cut the deforming edges free. Then remove the components from the plaster. The foot component now has a clear opening for the unilateral ankle joint.